El Chalán. El Chalán proudly announces an upcoming profile series for a legend spanning from the year 1971 to his current farewell tour, Goodbye Yellow Brick Road. The legendary artist, Elton John. Coming in to join us on his second show, co-host Jerry.
The music of Elton John is some of the most memorable music of all my young adult life, as some of his songs run neck to neck with my favorite songs. It would be a pleasure to co-host and celebrate the music and career of such a talented artist with you, Richie. Thanks for the opportunity.
Elton John.
He was born upon the two upon on a Christmas day.
He was a shy little boy from an unhappy home.
I used to be a rolling stone, you know.
But Reggie Dwight grew up to be one of the most prolific, most flamboyant, and most successful rock stars in history.
He's had one of the most extraordinary careers in pop music. I mean, he's now a sir. He's had the biggest selling record in the world.
This is the first time I've ever done the Grammys in 30 years of my career.
For three decades, Elton's life and career have played out on the front page. Though not all the headlines were good news. He was the hottest hit maker in music, but fame and fortune didn't make Elton a happy man.
The only tangible thing that I didn't destroy in my life was my career.
One night, to capture the living legend and all the masterful hits given to the music industry in his lifetime.
Oh no, Nikita, you'll never know.
God, he looks like Daniel. Must be the clouds in my eyes. What am I gonna do to make you love me?
Timeless masterpieces as these. Join us as we present an incredible night to capture the music of Elton John on El Chalán Radio Spot.